Hey cuties, Peachy here. Welcome back to a new video. Today, we're gonna take a really quick look at Crystal Bailey's second outfit. Yes, it has finally leaked and we're gonna be able to see her stock photos. So let's get into it. So here we can see everything she comes with. Let's start with her accessories. Her hangers seem to be in this really nice deep purple kind of indigo color. And since her stand is actually kind of more on the blue tone than I thought it would be, it's a nice contrast. Her comb is also in that same tone. Next to the accessories, we can see her second outfit finally debuting after all this time. And then we can see indigo right next to it. And just something I noticed, her skin tone in this stock photo seems to be even darker than the previous stock photo we've seen of only her. So I do think that it's probably because of the lighting that's just way too harsh on adults. It kind of lightens up their skin tones. So I do think that next time we see a darker skin tone and we think it looks a little too light, let's just remember it's most probably just the harsh stock lighting that they used. So yeah, I think it's actually really nice that we actually get to see her really deep skin tone finally without any kind of enhancing. So let's take a closer look at the second outfit, shall we? I actually really like her second outfit. I think at first glance, I was wondering what was going on here, but I can see that her leather jacket is much more different than the previous ones we've seen on Violet and Bella. She has a lot of detail, it seems, with those designs on everywhere, and the color just seems to be so vibrant. And then her jeans, even though I thought they were like kind of basic, once we get to the bottom half, we can see that the holes at the knees actually serve to show off the leggings, the tights that she comes with, the fishnets. So I actually appreciate that now, because now I realize the stockings make sense. The fishnets, they make sense. And the zipper detailing at the end really makes sense as well, because the zipper detailing in her first outfit is very pronunciated. So it carries off into the second one perfectly. And I think both her shoes are actually the most detailed ones out of this line. Can it be? I just feel like the watch details on her shoes are very nicely done. And actually, I think her shirt is probably the most kind of basic looking thing out of the whole second outfit. So yeah, my conclusion is I like her second outfit, but I'm gonna have to see her wearing it to be sure. Here we can also see a second promotional picture of Crystal Bailey that Rainbow High posted on their Instagram account. But yeah, that was the video. I hope y'all enjoyed. And if you did, be sure to give me a thumbs up. Leave any questions or thoughts you might have down below. Let me know what you think of her newly revealed second outfit. And as always, don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell if you don't want to miss any upcoming Rainbow High news-related doll videos. Stay safe, be kind. I hope to see you next time. Stay peachy. Kisses.